Yeah.
All right.
But just do it.
All right.
Just do it.
All
I can't hear. I'm very interested in everything that seems to be in your little tray here, but I can't believe me understand what it is you're trying to sell.
I got like little Fighting Nemo DVDs.
Speak up a little bit.
DVDs, but it's got the picture part on both sides, so it doesn't play right in your
mouth. Again, if I could just hear.
I got some Fighting Nemo DVDs!
I thought I was gonna lose the sale.
The phone is ringing off of the hook.
For the DVDs?
You screamed at people. Out loud. With your outside voice.
It was.
Is there really a 3 o'clock appointment, or are you just trying to prove a point? I'm taking this one-man show on the one-man road. You have to stop this freight train on the tracks.
So what you're talking about is you want to quit and be my competition?
Look at that cute little face there. That 3-week-old something out of its uterus. And that is a shame. But you know what? I'm going to kill it for you so you can have your fresh juice and meat.
So they didn't go through with it, did they?
No!
I'm on the hot
sign up or goddamn
it. Trying to get a job there. They wanted experience, so I'm practicing.
Right. My wife leaned in and off. We did your bunny volcano. Blame shit ever. She's like, oh. I'm like, bunny, carefully, burn your eyebrows off. Little did I know. Two knives waiting behind those blades. My balls level. Swing around. She's like looking down a blade the whole time.
Yeah. I'm really sorry. I was like, how do I dismantle this onion volcano? I was swinging at it. And
20 minutes ago at the Hibachi Grill.
I'm so excited. That's my favorite part of the onion volcano. Be careful. Flames will come off. They'll burn your eyebrows right off.
How do I dismantle it?
No! You did this, and I'll see you in 20 minutes back in the back room. Good day.
I'm sorry. What was that? Did you see a bird?
Why stay? Are you there? Darlene?
you applying for a job outside of the farm?
Alright. I'm just gonna come clean. After you decided not to kill Bessie.
Right, because we decided together as a family and as a family unit and partners in this business that she was better utilized as a fatter calf. We decided not to kill that little baby.
As I recall, it turned out to be more of a game of chicken that you lost. So, I decided, you know what? I'm gonna go make something of my life.
Clive, go get Bessie! Clive, go get Bessie!
Yeah, go get Bessie!
I'm so sorry to have to see our home when my wife
it's
decided
so beautiful.